Hi, people. I'm Zia, and I'm here to tell you it's true. Angels are trading in their wings and halos for fur coats and bones to be born on Earth as dogs. But first, we must learn what it means to be a dog, so we gotta go to school. We learn about all the different dog breeds and about all the different dog jobs. And when we graduate, we get our fur coats and are born on Earth to find the person we were made for. So it's true. Dogs really are angels. Angels in fur coats. Believe it.